Welcome to Conscious Education Videos. I'm Zahin Singh.
And I'm Hannah Singh.
Today we're going to be talking to you about amazing tips on the shoulder press, whether using dumbbells or barbells. Now there's two different training methods and ideologies, either training for functionality or training to look good. What we're going to be doing is training to look good. So if you're trying to add more tone or shape to your deltoids, which is your shoulder. If you're looking for functionality, it's absolutely important to go through a full range of motion. But what we're going to be talking about today is going through a half rep, and what this does is keeps the weight on the shoulder and stops the trapezius, which is actually your back, from coming into play.